Why are you not entertained?
Welcome, NWO Whites. What is up, everybody? It's me, it's GDP. Oh yeah.
It is, well, it's not Friday, Annie. It's not Friday magic, it's Saturday magic. Welcome, everyone. Welcome back.
Surprise, surprise. What's up, everybody? I'm back. Oh, it would help if we turned the mic on. Oh, yeah. It's that time of the day on Saturday. Oh, what is up, everybody? It is GDP.
23 will hit.
15 lightning.
He dies.
Yeah, I pick him up like Raiden, and electricity flows through my hand, and his head pops off. Pop.
Whoa, that's crazy.
Watch the curve. Oh, he caught it. Oh. Still getting used to catch this.
Blue team takes the lead.
Got him. Look at that thing. Oh, yeah. That's not a little cockroach. That's a big cockroach. Oh god! You having flashbacks to the Disney World ride? He's DED. Oh god, the body's down.
Charisma save.
Wow. You are not funkin' telepathized, but you do take 5 psychic.
Five what?
Psychic damage.
Wow.
Clear eyes.
Wow,
that's great.
Wow.
Wow.
It's
your turn.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
I'm coming up.
Somebody get on the Gatling gun.
I'm getting all these extra.
Stupid soldier is on it again.
Got 8 seconds, though.
I got the coins though. Fuck that.
Raul's gonna go downstairs and ask Bernard to come and help him fight the big dragon.
Yeah?
Yep.
Is that what you want?
Yep.
Alright. You go downstairs. Give me a persuasion check.
Plus 10. Come on. Oh shit!
Alright, you have a beholder on your side.
Oh, no! What? Yes!
Yes! Oh, yes!
Oh, that's so awesome.
That's amazing!
I can't believe it worked.
Oh my god!
Oh, he slowed me down. Get over here. Get over here. Yeah!
I can't carry from now on.
Wow.
It's Magic Man. And El Diablo.
Try it. Nah, you die. Oh! Nope, not today. Oh! He fell off! Yeah! He tried.
This is fantastic.
Existence is pain.
Oh, right. I thought that you were much. Starting to like me.
What will I tell my robot baby?
One day from retirement.
I hope India is watching this. Is this...
He quit. Oh.
Is he gaining life?
He lost. He quit. Oh man, my fly, my 4-4 that I put out did it for me. Oh, the chess game. Oh. Look at the laugh. Look at the laugh. Snowstorm couldn't stop me. Going to ShopRite couldn't stop me. Technical difficulties won't stop me. It's me, it's GDP. We're live, we're back. We're playing some Halo. It's Saturday. You might wind up in a body bag. So it smells like crazy. Now it's time to show you what's wrong. In the rain, this is cool. We're back, everybody. It took us a little bit to get everything set up, but here we are. So, how's everybody doing? Cobra was in the house. Big shout out to Cobra, as always supporting the GDP Gaming Network. Is this the clip? Is this the clip of the final battle? Cobra just beat Celeste yesterday on stream. He's also beat many of your favorite retro games on stream as well, such as Gangsta. Such as all of the Mega Mains. That's right, every single Mega Main defeated on stream. Mike Tyson's Punch-Out defeated on stream. A lot of good content over there, so go and follow the cool. Other than that, I have been outside today. Snow blowing my life away. My face is all red and all fucked up from having the mask and everything like attached to my fucking skin like that, so I'm breaking out over here because of that shit. Look at that. Terrible. But we're here. We're gonna play some Halo. Let's go to the big screen. Alright, so as everybody can see, we are balls deep, 32% complete into the Halo campaign on Legendary. Go ahead and get the music back going. Alright. Glad you guys could be here. So, as the title suggests... Oh, I almost forgot. Bad, y'all. As the title suggested, we are having a little bit of JMO because we had such a crazy day. So to warm up, a little JMO in my cup. So this is to Happy New Year, prosperous everything, and success. Health is a big one. I don't usually drink on stream, but today I'm making an exception because it is so damn cold outside. Cheers, y'all. Yummy. Chase it with a little seltz. Beautiful. Fantastic. Tastes great. Wow, man, my face is really bad. Look at that. Jacked up. All right. Cuban Sensation was in here before, but I was having technical difficulties, so you might have done the dipperoo. Okay. Let's get back in. Back into campaign mode. Campaign mode is a different animal. By the way, I see you guys saw that I 100%ed the battle pass. I did that during the week. It was a lot of fun, but it is now done.
Suck your dick!
It's been a while. It's been a while since we played Legendary. So there may be some growing pains here. Something's weird. Maybe it's one of the skulls I put on. Could that be it? But I had that on before. Let me see something. Maybe it just didn't load right. Because I did have all these skulls on before and I wasn't doing that. HUD and weapon. Oh no, I did. I guess I didn't have blind on. I gotta get used to oh, that's right, because I had just found that skull, I think, right at the end of the last session that I played. Check. Oh, okay, much better. No wonder I was like, rifle right now. go. Cutscene, perhaps?
Welcome to the conservatory.
Glad to be here. Discover what the banished are searching for. Guys, hope you all are having an awesome Saturday. I appreciate you guys spending a little bit of your Saturday afternoon with me, hanging out here, playing a little bit of Halo campaign on Legendary. We are 32% into the game. Drinking a little bit of JMO, vaping a little bit.
I wonder what the Banished are looking for down here.
The Royal Rumble is tonight.
Let's go find out.
That should be cool. I'm going to be streaming that on my Discord there if anybody wants.
Another Spartan. Get me close. A dropwall module, deployable cover, resilient but temporary. Scan complete. This is Spartan Vedrana Makovich. Armor's been offline for 13 days. Cause of death is...
What?
An enhanced energy blade, same as Spartan Stone. There's a pattern emerging. Chief, who's doing this?
We're going to find out.
Oh yeah, we are. Dropwall is a deployable energy barrier that blocks incoming projectiles while allowing you to return fire. Okay. We'll probably have to use that. Is gangsta. Hope everybody had an awesome week. I know I did. For a gun that has kinetic ammo. This is going deep on the ground. Deep.
Finally, something to kill.
Who's sending me Microsoft Teams messages on a Saturday? On a Saturday? Can't be sending me Teams messages on a Saturday. Alrighty. Sorry guys. Work is actually texting me right now. Which is funny. I don't get paid for Saturdays. This shit on Legendary is very much Suffer Squad, so get ready, guys. This is gonna be a lot of me dying. A lot of me dying here.
Watch out!
grapple and the drop wall. Oh, that's wrong.
This is your last fucking.
Drop wall.
Now we fight! Incoming fire!
It's probably gonna be a just a dirty ass closet. You know what? I need to look up real quick if there's any skulls in here. Halo skulls. Because I don't want to miss one. Because you cannot go back. You cannot go back into a level if you haven't. So if basically if you miss it, it's done. If you go into a level and there is a. So the Fog Skull is outside. Catch Skull is outside. Famine Skull is outside. Black Eye Skull is outside. Outside mission 11, mission 12, mission 15. All right, this is good right here. This is good to have. Just take a screenshot of this right here. Bang. Okay, so now I have that. Yeah, so the next time is the command spire, which Somebody here, just jack saw Wade.
Looks like the Banished are trying to stop us moving forward.
Can you open it?
Of course. If you can magic up a terminal of some kind. Or find an alternative power source to get this door open.
Find a power seed.
We're stuck here until you find a power source to open that door.
Okay, all right. Hang in.
There we go.
There we
simple.
Go. Very simple.
There we go. Simple. There we go. Simple.
Sorry, guys, 1 second. Taking off middle of March. Shot. that.
Hold that too. No, that's not what I want. Kinetic ammo anywhere? That's what we need. That's gonna be a tough one. This room's gonna be tough. Drop wall is terrible. That's terrible. It gets blown up in 2 seconds. I don't like it. Oh, I need to mellow out for a second. Let's listen to some beats real quick. Damn. They just keep throwing like the hardest. Do some 30-second.
Think you could tell us what to do?
Here we go.
Think you could tell us what to win?
Here we go.
Think you better?
Let's go.
Well, you better get ready to bow to the master.
A Roman walks into a bar, holds up two fingers, and says, 5 beers, please. Get it? There's a B. See that? Weba! Oh yeah, I got some California stuff. Good stuff. I got some J-Mo. We're doing the J-Mo and Halo. Oh, we went more than 30 seconds. I'm gonna get banned. Oh, how about this
one? Do you smell what the Rock is cooking? The Rock's laying the smackdown. The Rock says... The Rock says, know your role.
Know your role.
And shut your mouth.
Shut your mouth.
The Rock says, know your damn role.
Know your damn role.
You smell what the Rock is cooking?
30 seconds. A shot for Cobra. Cobra, how's your daughter doing? What does a nosy pepper do? Gets jalapeno business. Jalapeno business. 30 seconds. Oh, Ken Shamrock. Hi. Back to normal. Thank goodness. Big shout out to Cobra. Hi. Starting soon. Somebody clip that. I infected with the hosts. Nice. Very nice, very nice. Well, I'm glad everybody's doing good, Bravo. What did the buffalo say when his son left to college? Bye, son. Bye, son. Bye, son. My friend was convinced that the earth was flat, so I challenged him to walk off the edge. He eventually came around. I don't know, you need to clean up your clips, Cobra. Cobra needs to clean the clips. I told my wife she was drawing her eyebrows too high. She looked surprised. Why do cows wear bells? Because their horns don't work. Because their horns don't work. Hear about the new restaurant called Karma? There's no menu. You get what you deserve. That's been your dad joke break. Now back to our regular scheduled program. Halo. Back to the suffering. This is really suffering playing this on Legendary. It's devastatingly suffer squad material. I'll take another shot before I start again. Cheers, everybody. Ugh. Ugh. All right, so this room. Stay here. Center my chi.
Another disabled door. I'll say one thing for the Banished. When they have an idea, they stick with it.
Okay, so I need two power seats.
It needs more power. Find another one.
Damn, bro. Are you serious? The whole room floods again as soon as you put it in the first power seat? Amazing.
It needs more power. Find another one. More power. Find another one.
Bullshit.
It needs more power. Find another one. It needs more power. Find another one. Before they get really creative.
Real, just go.
Wait.
Wow. Look at
you
this
hear
place.
That? It's coming from up ahead.
The Harbinger. Exile was absolute. How did she return? It's impossible. This cannot be. I need to go back. Find out what happened.
We should help her.
Maybe.
No, she's correct. I request your assistance.
Who are you? What's your name?
I am Despondent Pyre, monitor of this installation, and this is my conservatory. My conservatory. This is not right. Perhaps you would... Oh, no!
Let's go.
Where?
Down there.
What were those flying things?
Yeah, really.
New. Dangerous.
And Despondent Pyre?
New. Potentially dangerous.
See, you can be optimistic.
Go. No, infected. No way. Infected coming through with the raid. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about, my brother. Yeah.
Hey, think you can tell us what to do?
Welcome, Raiders, welcome.
You think that you're
no one's bro, thank you for the follow. Ho for show, thank you for the follow. Appreciate y'all. I'm infected in this motherfucker, bro. That's what I'm talking about. We're here.
Break it down.
Halo, shout out to infected.
No one's laughing now.
No one's laughing now.
Who
that's right.
You talking to?
What's good, man?
Well, you better get you.
What's up, boys?
Oh, you didn't know?
No.
Your ass better call somebody.
Thank you for coming through. Big shout out to Hope for the show. Oh, Krillin, what's up, my brother? Did I finish Returnal? No way, dude. That game is fucking hard. Only crazy people finish that fucking game, bro. Yo, cheers, guys. Look, what do you got going on right here? You got a little J-Mo going on in the house? What's everybody drinking this afternoon? Listen, it's 5 o'clock somewhere, bro. I haven't finished it here for months. Word up, dude. Shout out to Krillin. Me and Krillin went through a bunch of trials and tribulation with dodgeball game. There it is right there. That fucking game is fun. Super Mikey Fonucci. I have a little far away from when I was getting rocked. Yo, big shot. Yo, thank you, infected, bro. Oh, word. We played Back for Blood as well, too. Yo, grab that food, infected, and then come back and chill, brother. Yo, dude, I don't know how much snow you guys... Well, Cobra, I don't know how much snow you got, but we didn't get that much, but damn, bro, everything. I feel every little bit of snow out here. It sucks. It sucks the big one. Yo, cheers, everybody. Thank you for coming through, infected. Thank you for the raid, bro. I definitely appreciate that shit. Thank you guys for coming through on a Saturday. We're here. We're chilling. You got a lot? Was it more than five? More than five? Thank you, bro. Woo! Hell yeah. Yo, if I missed anybody on the shout-out, I don't think I did. But I love you anyway. Word up, guys. Word up. Yo, so it's Saturday. We're chilling. We're playing a little bit of Halo on Legendary. I'm getting my ass whooped. Thank God for snowblowers. For real, dude. My snowblower saved me today from a lot of pain. But the thing is, like, if once it gets, like, ice on the bottom, if it gets too icy, bro, it's game. It's game.
For real.
Getting used to Streamlabs OBS. 21 plus. Oh, 18 plus streams. Word. Fuck yeah, 18 plus. I'm not doing that family shit anymore. We out here smoking. We out here drinking. We out here cursing. We don't give a fuck anymore. Getting used to stream. So, you just got... What were you streaming on before, Krillin? If you don't mind me asking. I'm about to start the game in a second, guys. Let me actually go back to the intermission screen so we can listen to a little music while I fuck around. GDP Uncensored. GDP Uncensored, bro. Oh, you were streaming straight from the PS5. All right. No doubt. No doubt. Infected coming through with the raid on a Saturday motherfucking afternoon. What a legend. Now, PS5 doesn't support overlays. It's basically you just streaming the game, and if you have the PS5 camera, like, you can have the camera, like, on the side or whatever. It's very basic. Alright. Oh, let me turn off the Sting music. Alright, bro. Here we go. Back in it. I got you, alright. Yep. There's a way to do it, but they don't show on mobile. It's a Twitch extension. PS4 streamer. Nice. Alright, so this fucking room.
Over here.
Guys, we're playing on Legendary. This is no little kid shit here. This is Suffer Squad. Cobra can attest, this is my, I think, third or fourth playthrough of this scenario, but I've been doing my thing here. Doing my thing. Infected coming through, bro. I gotta say, we have such a cool network that we have going here. Makes me really happy that we all support each other how we do, man. It's really cool. I used to stream on the PS5 too. I still have the PS5 camera. Just get the PC, you'll feel a whole lot better. Word. I'll look it up when I eventually get one. Thanks, Cobra. The stream delay on PS4 is not cool. Yeah, it is a delay. Hashtag Suffer Squad. Respect to the Cobra who beat off 11 Mega Mains. Gotta pay respects to the Cobra. Guys, and if you aren't following Cobra Clips, or Rise, or Krillin, or Bro, or any of these people, everybody follow each other. That's what it's all about, man. Follow each other so that we can, and I'm gonna hit everybody with a follow who followed me. Hit everybody up, man, as my boy, as my boy Sheep used to say, bro, it's just like giving out your business card to a new friend that you met, you know what I mean? You go, you follow them up, if you see them streaming, jump on their stream, hang out with them, say what's up, lurk. Do what you gotta do to support everybody, because we're all, you know, in the end, we're all each other's got. Twitch don't give a fuck about us. You ain't gonna kill shit! Ain't nobody gonna support us except for ourselves, man. We gotta do that shit on our own. Twitch ain't gonna help us. Rise, thanks for the host. Rise is in the house. Everything feels better with Rise. I appreciate how Rise is on like 17 different streams saying what's up to everybody at all times. Rise is the main. Oh, what you think? You gonna hit me with that sword? ain't hitting me with shit. Oh, the J-Mo's kicking in. I'm starting to talk shit now. Oh, this guy's hitting me with a random Snapple fact. A jiffy is an actual time measurement equaling 1/100th of a second. Did everybody get that? A jiffy is an actual time measurement equaling 1/100th of a second. Lurking Tomberry, thank you very much for the follow, my friend. Big shout out to Lurking Tomberry coming through in this motherfucker. Oh, wasn't sure if it was sound alert. Nah, dude. Fucking interrupt me, bro. Interrupt all you. Oh, shit. Is that Gundam? What you playing there, Lurking? What you playing, Lurking? What the fuck is that? Aye, rub the cheese, Lurking. Rub the cheese. All good. You guys, dude, don't even worry about it. Like, just fucking don't worry. I got a power sword in this bitch. All right, so I already have... Yo, no one's bro. Thank you for the lurk. Appreciate that. And look out for my follow once the stream is done. And I will definitely be looking out. Super Robot Wars 30. That shit looks sick, man. I gotta get in there. Oh, look at this room. Look at this room. Very interesting. What just happened? Oh shit, the commando. Alright, I should probably pick up the commando. And... Alright, now what? What the fuck's going on here? Oh, let's go console time. Beep beep. Drop it like it's hot. Oh, somebody tells me this might be the boss fight.
Enjoy your last few moments. No fighting with me.
It's against two un. Oh shit. Okay, so here's where I. You're dead.
No more games. You are nothing more than a. When I tell the story of this battle.
Super Crack Wars, word. Did you guys. Hold on. Damn, I didn't even see that guy coming, man. That's fucked up. So fucked up shit. See you, bitch.
Oh.
Bro, if you did, you might have gone blind. Word. For real. For real, for real. Hold on, let me set up my shit before I go down there because that's why I'm getting. Well, that's not why I'm getting smoked. But I am getting smoked, regardless. That's what it is down. Okay. Alright. 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 Yo, he stuck me! He stuck me, dude. Are you? Yeah. Yeah. Sorry, I put my mic. I'm sorry if my mic is too loud, guys. I'm really loud. I'm a loud person. I'm Cuban. So I talk loud. So sometimes I put my mic a little too close. Apologies. And I didn't do the fucking thing. I'm about to die real quick. Clip it. more guys? That was hilarious. Guys, did you guys kill him yet? No, they just came behind with the sword and murked them both.
We're getting close to the bottom. Wait, amazing. Listen.
Please, do not do this. It cannot happen. It is wrong.
Guys, I'm dry. Hold on a second. I need to... Hold on. Time out. Time out. Time out. Because there's a lot of... We got a lot of viewers here, and I just want to, you know, break down basically what we do here is we have fun. And in that same vein, I'm going to tell a couple dad jokes right now real quick. So let me get some music. Musica maestro. Oh. Here we go, guys. You guys ready for these? What kind of exercise do lazy people do? Diddly squats. That deserves a shot. That one deserves a shot. That one deserves a shot. I'm this much in. Whatever that is. I haven't really been taking shots as more as I've been pouring half cups and just downing it. But yeah. This is 375. It's not a full bottle. It's a half pint. Or a pint. It's a pint. I got shit to do later. I can't be getting ripped. But I'm feeling nice. I'll tell you that much. Saying sorry is the same as saying I apologize. It doesn't really work at a funeral, though. Yep. Yep. This is what we're doing. Nah, it's not half. I'm not at half yet. I'm like one more cup into half, which is where my limit is for the day, because I do want to watch the Royal Rumble later. So that's where my limit is right now. And then I might polish off the rest of the bottle later. Here we go. This is my track right here. The Four Horsemen. I'll just put that on. Tell a couple of dad jokes. Here we go. Thanks for telling me that the definition of the word many, it means a lot. Thanks for telling me that. It means a lot to me. The definition of many. Mario, Luigi, and Bowser meet up for the first time in 10 years. It was a reunion. It was a reunion. A reunion. That was a good one. That was a good one. So what I want to do is I want to automate these so that when people like redeem points for them, they come up kind of like how Cobra has his, kind of like how Cobra has your, what's it called? Your Chuck Norris facts. Kind of like that. Jameson and Master Chief, what up, Jay? Bro,
I think you have some very definite ideas about what should be done with Danny.
Maybe he should be taken to a doctor.
Maybe he should be taken to a doctor.
As soon as possible, as soon as possible. Jay!
Whoa, that one is really... That one looks really good. Cruise control? You got Chuck Norris facts and dad jokes? Nice. Oh, exclamation point Chuck Norris. Yeah, Cobra has something similar. Yo, shout out to Jay. What's up, my brother? The Rainbow Six Extraction Man himself. Oh, on this clip he's playing Avengers. Wakanda Forever! Oh, let's see this in action. Oh, this guy's laughing. Yo, Extraction is dope. I'm playing it tomorrow on stream. If anybody wants to check it out, I'm going to be on probably like around 8-ish, 9-ish, 10-ish a.m., not p.m. Nope, I got work on Monday. Hooked on Extraction. Nah, I don't have Chuck Norris facts, so it won't work. He's saying that he has exclamation point Chuck Norris. That day I initiated. Oh. Alright, back to the game. Alright, now I'm gonna fucking die again for like 17. Alright. Let's make sure everything's working right. By the way, why don't you ever see elephants hiding in trees? Because they're really good at it. You're welcome, everyone. On that day, I imitated the Wakandan yell. The girls do? Huh? Girls do the Wakanda forever? Yeah. Look at this room. Here we go. Whoa. Alright, let me see if I can pull. See what I can pull. Oh shit, I have a power sword. That's not gonna work. Too close, man! Just die, bro. Oh, I knew that guy was gonna get me. Here's a Chuck Norris fact for you. Every time Chuck Norris smiles, someone dies. Unless he's smiling while roundhouse kicking someone, then two people die.
Please, do not do this. It is
wrong. I love the Chuck Norris facts. We've been on that since it first dropped, man. Oh, you know what it is? I'm gonna take down this stupid thing and put on my hook shot. There we go. A little more commando ammo might do the trick. Got him. Big shout out to Infected Man for the raid once again. Appreciate it. I know he's eating, but I still gotta shout him out vocally. And then on the stream itself once I get a chance. But yeah, man. That should make you feel all warm and fuzzy on the inside. People raiding.
Go away! Stop it! Your shield!
I have no ammo left. No ammo needed, apparently. Now I really have nothing left. Plasma pistol. A needler. Chuck Norris wears a beard because he's hiding a third fist under there. When Chuck Norris does a push-up, he pushes the earth down. Why I just ran in there with no weapons whatsoever, but no regrets. Big guy's coming for me, I think.
Show me what you are made of.
Clip. See ya. Oh yeah. Dude, this room is massive. Look at this guy and this gun over here. Good lord. Please don't tell me I have to start the entire room again. Okay, good.
No more fighting!
Oh, got him on the elbow. Damn. I see, as a person that's broken their elbow before, I find that offensive to myself. Here we go. Got the mangler. That's what I didn't pick up last time that I needed to. This gun is broken, man. Oh, I forgot about the guy. My man's on the gun. For the first time in a long time, let me be myself. Cobra, where you at? Mm-hmm. Like a rug. See my man on the gun over there? Oh, I tried to clip on the way down and he got me good. He got me real good. Getting berries. So, I don't know how you have the patience for that, man. Cobra is the master at platforming games. I can't do that shit. It's telling me there's an enemy over here, and that's totally fucking me up. Because there's nobody there. There's nobody there, folks. Bro, fuck you. Yo, fuck this guy. For real. Yeah. More? Son of a... Fuck, man. Oh, I ran out of fucking... Son of a monkey's oat. Monkey's uncle. See ya. Mangler, baby. Mangler, let's go, guys. Hope everybody's having an awesome Saturday. I know I am. Especially hanging out with you guys for a couple hours. Having a couple drinking booze. Tonight is the Royal Rumble. If you guys are on my Discord, I am going to be having a live Royal Rumble streaming. If you guys want to hang out, oh god damn it. Me talking about the Royal Rumble and I got killed. If you guys want to hang out, join the Discord. The link is in my profile on Twitch. And I will be streaming that on my Discord, just hanging out with the peeps tonight. I'll be hanging out with the wifey. We are going to set up the office all nice. We're going to have snacks. We're going to be chilling. So I hope everybody comes through. If you like wrestling. Obviously, if you don't like wrestling, eh. And even if you don't like wrestling, we're going to be shooting shit. Now I'm just fucking these guys up because I don't even care anymore. Come on. Rise, what's the weather like in California, bro? Because over here it's 10 degrees. Pretty stressed out. And has Infected come back from eating it? And what did Infected eat? Inquiring minds want to know. Have a great rest of your stream. Ming, I'm going to drop on a few people who's on. No doubt, my brother. Be safe. Appreciate the follow. And I will follow you back as soon as the stream ends. And hopefully we'll see you again tomorrow playing a little bit of Rainbow Six Extraction. Be safe. No one's bro. Coming through. With the follow on the Infected raid, appreciated.
This ring must not be compromised.
Holy shit. No worries, man. Not follow for follow. Nah, I'm not follow for follow either, bro. I will be at your stream. You can count on it. Even if it's just a lurk, I lurk on like 20 people while I'm working during the week. So, dude, appreciate it. Hell yeah. No doubt. I'll raid you as well.
I do not relinquish to you the location.
What the fuck is happening?
We are blameless. The Forerunners set this in motion. I am ending it.
Discover what the banishes. Locate the spawner. Alright. Oh my god, this is fucking crazy. Alright, no ones, bro. Be safe, my brother. Right now, like, what the fudge? Is there another way? Could there be another way? So I've located her, so what's next? Oh, over here. Okay. The music's changing, so I think I'm on the right track. Yep. Very nice. Made it to the next spot. Let's take a pause for the calls. Have a drinky poo. Cheers, everybody. This is probably my last drinky poo because I'm feeling a little boozy. There it is, Dunsky's. A little bit of water. So, big tip. When you drink hard liquor, always chase with water or have a glass of water near you because it helps you recover and you don't get as fucked up the next day. These are tips for people who are 35 and older. Actually, no, that's bullshit because when I was in my 20s, an older gentleman taught me that, and he told me, if you drink water, lots of water, you won't have a really bad hangover. Sometimes I listened to him, sometimes I didn't. The times I didn't listen to him, I was hurting. Those were the days we were praying to the porcelain gods, saying, I'll never, ever,
God, I will never, ever drink again. If you just help me get through this day, if you just stop making me throw up, I'll never drink again.
You know, the games that we play with ourselves. Sorry, I burped. I don't want to burp on stream. Guys, we're getting close to a boss battle. We're gonna make that motherfucker famous. We're gonna make that boss famous when we beat his ass.
Oh no, we're too late.
No, we're not.
Something awful happened here.
No, it didn't.
We'll figure this out.
Yeah, we will. Here comes the boss.
You know what I want.
Alas, I do, Cortana. And my mind has not been changed. This installation's weapons may be yours, but its secrets are not. It's protected.
Cortana!
Containment? The Flood? Why would I... You and I both know that there are worse things than the Flood within this ring.
No. There's no way you could know.
So you've come for me at last. Why are you doing this, John? Why don't you understand?
The seal must not be broken. The punished cannot be freed. This can never be negotiated. There is no other choice.
Reconsider.
The consequences of your request.
Back to your conservatory, Monitor.
Whoa, she just banished her ass.
What does that mean? What could be worse than the Flood?
Nothing good. Find us a way out.
On it.
Oh, I'm dropping frames. Wow, let me just make sure I'm not dropping frames, guys. Hold on. Okay, I wasn't. It was just the game being silly. It's just the game being silly. That's all it was. Yo, big shout out to all the lurkers out there. First of all, before I proceed with this boss battle, because I know that's what this is. I'm gonna be dying a lot for the next hour. So big shout out to all the lurkers out there. Let's go to the intermission screen just real quick. Big shout out to Infected. I'm gonna give Infected another shout out because he hooked me up with the awesome raid. So big shout out to Infected, man. There's a little clip. There's some more clips of Infected playing Mega Man. Another Mega Man. Another Mega Man. So big shout out to Infected and everybody that followed Hofa Show, Lurking Tomberry, and No One's Bro Noob for short. Thank you guys. Thank you guys so much for all that. And yeah, let's get back to the game. So they're really not that tough. There's just strength in numbers here.
Remember when you said new and dangerous?
Uh-huh.
You were right.
This is not a boss battle. This is just you enemies battle.
Hostile reinforcements inbound. This is taking longer than I thought. Something is taking control of local systems.
Are you serious? Come on, man. Incredible.
Remember when you said new and dangerous?
Uh-huh.
You were right.
Are they dropping him in the sky? Okay. Oh, so they have little lasers that they shoot from. They have little guns that they're carrying. That's pretty cool. That is pretty cool. That is pretty cool.
Remember when you said new and dangerous?
Uh-huh.
You were right.
Why do I have one of these? Why is there one of these things? Let's see what this is. I like it. Wow, they're tough. They are tough, man. Saw that, yo? What the hell? Goodness gracious, great balls of electricity. Alright, I gotta stop just like pussyfooting.
Remember when you said new and dangerous?
Pussyfooting too much.
You were right. reinforcements.
Now the reinforcements
come. This is taking longer than I thought. Something is taking control of local systems.
Shit starts hitting the fan because every.
All right.
You want to play rough? Okay.
Remember when you said new and dangerous?
Uh-huh.
You were right.
At least I got the loop. Maybe I got the loop. Maybe I got the loop.
Eyes up. Reinforcements. This is taking longer than I thought. Something is taking control of local systems.
Oh my god, the brute is on this. He just follows me. He follows me around. I swear to god, he follows me around. I swear to god, he follows me around.
Remember when you said new and dangerous?
Uh-huh.
You were right. Enemy reinforcements. This is taking longer than I thought.
Where's the brute?
Something is
Where's
taking
the
control
brute?
Of local systems.
Time out. Hold up. We need a music break. We need a 30-second dad joke music break. It's coming. Here we go. Let's do this because, yeah, this is fucked up. This is just fucked up. What do we got here? What do we got, guys? Guys, what do you want to hear? I'm going to play 30 seconds of different songs so that we don't get DMCA'd. Who did the math? Oh, I'm sorry. Who did the math textbook visit the guidance counselor? No, I'm sorry. Not who. Wow, the Jameson's kicking in. Why did the math textbook visit the guidance counselor? It needed help figuring out its problems. Why couldn't the bicycle stand up? Because it was too tired. Obviously. Three guys walk into a bar. You'd think one of them would have seen it. I mean, there was three of them. You think one of them would have seen the other one hit the bar, the second guy hits the bar. You would have thought that perhaps... Oh no, it's the Undertaker. How do you find Will Smith in the snow? How do you find Will Smith in the snow? You look for the Fresh Prince. All right, that's enough of that. All right, here we go. Back to the game, everybody.
Remember when you said new and dangerous?
Uh-huh.
You were right.
Hold that.
Shit. More banished incoming. This is taking longer than I thought. Something is taking control of local systems.
Dude, he blew up and then he killed me. Come on. Sorry, guys. Switching over. Forgot to switch over. How about?
Remember when you said new and dangerous?
Uh-huh.
You were right.
Damn.
Remember when you said new and dangerous?
Uh-huh.
You were right. Reinforcements coming our way. This is taking longer than I thought. Something is taking control of local systems.
Are you kidding me? I killed the freaking... Oh, Lord.
Remember when you said new and dangerous?
I'm getting crazy with this dialogue.
You were right.
It's driving me insane. They're throwing the grenades that make my shield go down, so that's why I'm dying so fast. So that's a little annoying. Not gonna lie.
Remember when you said new and dangerous?
Uh-huh.
You were right. Reinforcements inbound. This is taking longer than I thought. Something is taking control of local systems.
Oh, Jesus.
Said new and dangerous?
Uh-huh.
You were right. Enemy reinforcements. This is taking longer than I thought. Something is taking control of local systems. Where are all these skimmers coming from?
Is that what we're calling them?
Well, I was also considering flying.
Dude, the grenades again!
Skimmers it is, then.
Skimmers, that's what they're called. Hell yeah. See how they like a little bit of kinetic ammo. Here we go. Let's go!
Enemy.
Let's go!
The door.
I know. The code is being rewritten, altered using a Forerunner routine.
Are you serious? have those needs too. I'm trying to pick up a mangler. Hell yeah! Escape the motherfuckers! Got him.
Reinforcements inbound.
More reinforcements?! God, that was terrible. Crazy, dude. Absolutely crazy. One second, guys.
Reinforcements inbound.
All right, so this is where they started me. Okay, so that's not that bad. Guys, you know what? We're gonna do one more thing at JMO. One more. Just to get it to the half. Just for infected. Here we go. Everybody, thank you for the follows. Thank you for this raid. Appreciate you guys. Salut. Ooh, looks like I might be dropping frames. Big shout out to all the lurkers out there. If anybody has a suggestion. Oh, you know what? Donnie put her little raid thing up. So let me give a shout out to Donnie. I guess Donnie doesn't have any clips. So yeah, big shout out to everybody who came through. Here's a little bit of that's what she said.
That's what she said.
Michael. That's what she said. No time. But she did. No time.
No
that's
time.
That's what she said. Excuse me. That's what she said.
Mm-hmm. 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 Okay. So they all come from that ramp, so I might be able to exploit that.
More of them, Chief.
Here it comes, Spartan. Your grenade, get to cover.
Got one. Got two. I killed them all! I killed them all!
Done. Come get me.
Clip that. Clip that. Here comes the boss. Guaranteed boss fight coming up pretty soon. And I'm gonna have to use the drop shield, I bet you.
What happened back there?
When I interfaced with the cradle, it unlocked something. Something important. Cortana was here 6 months ago. I could feel what she felt when you arrived. It was joy, fear, and pain.
The hell?
I don't like it, guys. I don't like it one bit. Oh, boy.
Chief, is that another... Something big went down in here.
Yeah. Spartans don't go quietly.
You can say that again.
I've noticed.
What else did I pick up here? Ooh, new equipment! A thruster, to...
Evasive maneuvers on demand.
Get out the motherfucking way.
Who are you?
Very interesting.
Scan complete. Spartan Theodore Sorrell, special weapons expert. Died 13 days ago, like Makovich.
The assassin?
Brutes. More than one. Whoever they are, they're proficient. Well-trained.
Brutes, huh?
We've got a score to settle.
Damn. Put the thrust on, because I'm probably going to have to use it, right?
How dare you, the dirty Spartan!
Shut up, bro. Let me look around here for some weapons. I don't know, dude. They fuck me on the weapons every time, bro. Every time. Bitch. Oh, I used a thruster right there to get out of the way. I would have been dead. I would have been DD in that one. I'm not talking about Dungeons and Dragons either.
Chief, that platform. We're too late.
Not yet.
No, we're not. Okay. We got this.
Chief, that platform. We're too late.
Not yet.
Am I supposed to get up there? Okay, hold on. So, here's the question. Do I have to kill those guys in order to get up there? Just... Let me think of something.
Chief, that platform. We're too late.
Not yet.
Whoa!
Oh, I will hear that armor crack in my head. Weak. This is a human that brought down the Covenant. Weakling. The Spartans are extinct.
Interesting. Let me try to figure this out. I think I can. I think I can figure it out.
Not yet.
We will rip his limbs off. Glory to me.
He's strong. These guys are strong. This is a weird place to be, too.
Not yet. Not yet.
Watch him. He will show you where to
Motherfucker. Motherfucker, bro.
I am Victoria.
Alright, so maybe we go hard with the Mangler.
Not yet.
On this guy. Closest guy.
You face the banner! No chance, human.
Mangler, grenade, Mangler, melee.
Not yet.
Your bones will crack in my... You disappoint me.
Whoa!
This skill was no challenge.
Whoa! Motherfucker.
Not yet.
I will kill you!
Alright, so, I'm guessing they
not
want
yet.
You to use the thrusters.
Show me what the Covenant did in you! Too bad it takes Darius gone!
Oh, shit, man. Alright, so maybe I need to back
yet.
Fuck up out of here.
Be patient.
Damn! Alright, we got 20 minutes to beat this shit.
Not yet.
Master Chief is dead! By my hand! Too short a skirmish.
Suffering right now?
You battle.
Not yet.
Figure out what else there is.
No water in it.
Not yet. Not yet.
I'm just trying to figure out what's going on. So I have to kill them, because I got another thing and it was like, I can't hack it unless they're dead. It'd be cool if there was weapons around here that would help me fucking kill them
faster. It's like, no, just use the thruster. That ain't shit. Son of a bitch. Guys, I know what's wrong. I have to use the restroom real quick. I will be right back.
What's the matter? This will not kill me.
Watch your back. He could come from anywhere. Griffin's threat sensor can help you locate Jacklock.
Alright, I'm back. Sorry, I had to pee so bad. I think that's why I wasn't able to beat this shit, because I was just holding pee. Let me get another JMO. Wow. I went past the halfway mark, guys. It's not good. If anybody is out there, I just want to say, happy Saturday. It's been a blast. We're going to keep this moving. If you want to make any suggestions as to who we should raid, because the stream is going to be coming to an end in the next 12 minutes, go ahead and shout those people out, or put their Twitch names in the chat. And yeah, we will raid them, or I will take that suggestion and try to raid them. So let's try to beat this part before I go. Damn, dude. I'm trying to get them one-on-one isolated, but it's not working. It's not working out for me. Oh, That was a stupid grenade. Of course. Unreal, guys. Unreal. Let's see. Unfucking believable, dude. Can't take this guy down. Can't take him down. I missed a bunch of times. That was on me. That one's on me. Yo, dude, legendary is no joke, guys. We're playing on legendary. This is the true suffering right here. The true suffering. Dude, what the fuck is what? Sorry for all the cursing, but damn. I don't even know what to do anymore. I really don't know what to do anymore. Dude, come on! The rage is flowing through me right now. Because I did that perfect. Bang. Bang. Stuttered. Reload. Boom. Bang. Hit him. Bang. Hit him. Grenade out. Recover. Jesus Christ. Did I kill the other guy? Nah, he's still there.
Are you fucking kidding me, dude?
My game sound got muted. My bad, dude. He's back. Should be back now. They end today. It's back now. Thank you for letting me know about that, Lurking. Lurking Tomberry coming through. Bro, this guy needs to die, man. I've done so much damage to this dude, he just does not want to go down. And there's two of them.
You will pay for crossing Atriox. Die! Glory to me, victory for the vanished.
I can't kill this guy. Reward me for this victory. Literally can't kill him. I'm trying to look around to see if there's weapons. Am I missing something? Like, I don't understand, man. I really don't. Thanks, Lurking. You're the man, bro. Big shout out to Lurking. I really don't, and I can't be on trying to figure this out right now. There's no grenades. Like, am I supposed to fight these guys, or am I supposed to try to make my way up? I'm not supposed to try to make my way up, because when I get to the console over there, it tells me I can't hack this with all these enemies on us. So, it's kind of fucked up. It's kind of fucked up, man. Shout out to Lurking. I don't know if I gave you a shout out before. I might have. Who knows? If not, there's another one. Oh, yeah, because you're playing that crazy ass game. How you doing today? We're gonna close this out soon. Enjoy your last moments. I'm gonna have to get back to this because I have shit. Skill with no challenge. A victory for the banished. I got a wife that I have to tend to, and then the Royal Rumble is tonight. So I'm trying to look around this level. Oh, okay, I see some shit over there. I see a gun rack over there. I'm trying to get grenades. Okay. So there are gun racks. It looks like there's a couple of things that I can use to my advantage. I'm trying to figure out how to get there without playing Monster Hunter Rise? No doubt, brother, no doubt. I'm glad that you're still getting some replay value out of that game. Game's fucking... It's good. It's good. You die today. Bring him to the front of the joint. Take all that off. I killed myself. I just got an achievement. Wait, can I throw those? I think I just got an achievement for killing myself with one of those. You're so unworthy of that. So fucking awesome. Yeah, so that's gonna be the end, my friends. The end, my friends.
We're still 32% complete. I just want to see when I load it up where it's going to put me. I hope it puts me inside the conservatory, because if it doesn't, I'm going to be very upset. But let's see where my save lays me. Let's see. So my save leaves me right at the battle with the two dudes. Yeah.
Yep. Chief, is that another something?
All right, cool. So I'm cool with that. I'm cool with that. Everybody, you guys have been an amazing audience, I guess you could say. It's been fucking awesome hanging out with you guys today. Let's find somebody to raid, because there's no way I can't pay this forward. So let's look. Let's see who's on. We're looking for somebody to raid. Not a lot of people on. All right, so then here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna look for people that are playing Halo. And we're gonna raid somebody that has not a lot of viewers. Low to high. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Y'all take it easy, Lurking. Saturdays are for Master Chief. I like that. Killjoy Project. That's who we're gonna raid. Okay. She's playing Halo multiplayer. Alright, guys. Well, it's been real. Thank you, Infected, for the raid. Everybody, please be safe, and I hope you roll 20s. Good luck in the arena, but most of all, peace and love. Love you guys. Be safe.